my music and I'm the artist. So why someone in a boardroom who's never written a record in their life should be making decisions for me? No.